His only challenger now is Jacques Villeneuve. And look at that view from the back of his car. Interesting. You can see the aerodynamics, the shaking going on.
...80 miles an hour. You must not lift the throttle on the way in. Blend it to about 80% now and hard on again over the curbs on the inside.
Schneller aus der Kurve.